assuming they're turning these lights off.
Deval Patrick. Long time last year.
Just be careful, these mics might be alive. And they said that they hear us outside of the plane. You can avoid it.
It's muddy to yourself.
Press selection. One, two, three.
All right. Thank you. Good evening. Secretary Malone, Commissioner Freeland, distinguished members of the stage party, faculty, staff, friends of the college, graduating students and guests. My name is Steve Keller. I'm the Executive Vice President and Chief Academic Officer at STCC, and it is my great pleasure to welcome you all to the 47th commencement exercises of Springfield Technical Community College. Would you remain standing? I now call upon the High School of Commerce Junior ROTC for the presentation of the colors.
Okay.
Please be seated. You may notice this evening that some of our graduates, a few of the stage member party, and some of the faculty are wearing these red, white, and blue cords. These cords have been given to each of our veterans to honor their service to our country. And I would ask that all veterans in the arena would please stand and be recognized. Okay. All right, at ease. The college now welcomes Naysha Garcia-Rijo from the class of 2014 to offer the invocation. Naysha will be graduating with high honors tonight from the Law Enforcement Criminal Justice Program. In September, she will transfer as a junior to Westfield State University's Criminal Justice Program. On May 15th, she received the co-curricular scholarship and last night was awarded the prestigious Lucille Goodson Parks Award at the college's honor convocation. Naysha.
Good evening. What is Real Success by Tim Connor? Everyone wants success, and yet they often don't know when they have it. For most, it is the maddening chase towards a better way of life or more of something. More fame, power, recognition, money, or material stuff. For some, it is the understanding of a loving partner, the love of their child, or the people that they can count on when life throws them a curve. I am coming to believe that success is not more material wealth, but peace, happiness, contentment, and love. Most of all, love. Real success is not to be sought after in the outer world, but discovered in your inner world. I am not condemning the stuff of life. We all want the things that life offers, but we don't need as much as we think we do. Sooner or later, you will discover that real success is friends, strangers, and anyone who crosses your path. It is kindness shared, support given and received, listening and caring. These will endure while your car rusts, your toys break, and you tire of the temporary gratifications that bring you what you think is real. What matters is people. What lasts is love. Thank you.
Thank you, Naysha, for that inspirational reading. It is now my pleasure to introduce the Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Mr. Hector F. Toledo. Vice President and Retail Sales Director at Hamden Bank, Hector has been a member of the local banking community for over 24 years, working his way up from the teller line to the executive ranks. Appointed in 2008 as a trustee by Governor Patrick, Mr. Toledo has twice been elected by the trustees to serve as their chair, and most recently was reappointed to chair the Board of Trustees by the governor himself. Like all of you, Mr. Toledo is a proud graduate of STCC. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the chair of our Board of Trustees and a staunch supporter of the college, Mr. Hector Toledo.
Thank you. Good evening, class of 2014. It is my honor to bring you greetings from your Springfield Technical Community College Board of Trustees. Tonight is your night. Your families will toast you, boast about you, post about you, tweet about you, upload you to YouTube, and celebrate you in selfies. But before all of that happens, and I'm keeping my remarks brief so it will happen sooner rather than later, I ask you to join me in acknowledging everyone whose encouragement, support, and unconditional love helped you make it to this pivotal moment in your lives. Please join me now in giving them a round of applause. There are 1,116 graduates in the class of 2014. The largest graduating class in the history of Springfield Technical Community College. And we would be here until the 4th of July if I shared all of your inspiring stories with the audience, so I won't do that. But I will tell them what all of you have in common. Each and every one of you is courageous, tenacious, and passionate in the belief that education will help you reach your dreams. So class of 2014, continue to dream. Dream big, dream bigger, and never forget that each and every one of you is proof that STCC works. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. It is now my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the president of our college, Dr. Ira Rubenzahl. Dr. Rubenzahl became the fifth president of Springfield Technical Community College in 2004. With degrees from Princeton and MIT, Dr. Rubenzahl could easily have accepted more lucrative positions in private industry or at a private university, but instead chose to dedicate his professional life to public higher education. It is Dr. Rubenzahl's passion for social justice and his belief that our country's community college system is today's pathway to the American dream that has led him to leadership roles, first as Vice President of Academic Affairs at Greenfield Community College, President of Capital Community College in Hartford, Connecticut, and now as President of STCC. Committed to the mission of public higher education, whether joining students at the State House to lobby legislators for increased funding, or implementing innovative programs to improve student success, Dr. Rubenzahl has dedicated his life to making a difference in the lives of the citizens of the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, President of STCC, Dr. Ira Rubenzahl.
Thank you, Steve. On behalf of the Springfield Technical Community College faculty and staff, I'd like to welcome Secretary Malone, Commissioner Freeland, and especially our graduating students and guests, the class of 2014. Tonight is the easiest day of the year for me. All I have to do is shine the spotlight on you, the graduating class, and celebrate your success. For you, the most difficult step, the first step, is over when you first set foot on the STCC campus. Your goal was to be here tonight, receiving your diploma. To do so, you juggled full and part-time jobs, family responsibilities, financial needs, and a host of life challenges. But nothing came between you and your goal. I applaud you, class of 2014. You are proof that public higher education is a life changer. I am proud to have been of service to you, and I thank you for enriching the lives of everyone in the STCC community. Now, if you watch the screens, let's take a brief moment to celebrate this past year at STCC. Thank you. It is my pleasure now to introduce Richard Freeland, Massachusetts Commissioner of Higher Education, who has the honor of introducing our commencement speaker. A great friend of STCC, Commissioner Freeland is responsible for providing overall direction to public higher education in Massachusetts and helping shape state-level policies that maximize the benefits of higher education. The fact that tonight's graduating class is the largest in the history of Springfield Technical Community College means that the commissioner is doing something right. Please join me in giving a warm STCC welcome to Commissioner Richard Freeland.
Thank you, President Rubenstahl, and thank you for the great, great leadership that you provide to this wonderful institution. To the President, to members of the STCC trustees, Secretary Malone, distinguished guests, STCC faculty and staff, students and families, it is my great pleasure to bring greetings from the Board of Higher Education and offer my congratulations on their behalf to all members of the graduating class of 2014. Let me also extend congratulations to all those who supported our graduates tonight, your faculty members, your teachers, your families, your friends, your siblings, all those who supported you in getting to this wonderful occasion. Thank you. There are 1,100 of you graduating here today, and some of you are graduating, I am very happy to say, with jobs. Some of your programs have 100% job placement rates. That is a terrific statistic. All of you are graduating with essential skills and abilities that will help you move forward in life, whether you plan to transfer to a four-year institution or seek employment right away. So each of you has a lot to look forward to, and you deserve all the benefits that your hard work and your education will bring you. I also want you to know how important you are, not only to your loved ones who are here today to cheer you on, but to the future of Massachusetts and to the future of our country. I believe that the graduates of our 15 community colleges are, in fact, the most important people receiving degrees this spring. Let me tell you why I think that. Commissioners get to do a lot of fun things. And one fun thing I got to do this morning was to attend the commencement as a state official at Harvard University. I have to tell you, it was a pretty impressive affair out there under the trees of Harvard Yard with the flags waving. There were lots of smart people around, as there always are at Harvard, and many of them, of course, will do wonderful things. But sitting on that commencement stage, this is what I thought. I thought, this is not the future of our country or our state. This is only a very small part of that future, a much smaller part than it, in fact, used to be. Because in the world of the future, in the economy of the future, in the society of the future, we will need many, many more people to be educated than we did when your parents were growing up or when I was growing up. In Massachusetts, within the next 5 years, over 70% of the jobs are going to require a college education, and the challenges of active citizenship in today's global society are also tremendously aided by a college education. And where are all those future workers and citizens being educated? Mostly in our community colleges, mostly at places like STCC. Yes. And so if our state and if our country are going to have the future we all want, it won't be because Harvard is there. Harvard has always been there, educating the children mostly of privilege. It will be because STIC is here. It will be because the 14 other community colleges in Massachusetts are doing what they do, and it will be because of you. The future really does depend on you, and I am confident you will succeed because you have some qualities that I am not so sure all the graduates of Harvard have. Your lives have not been easy. Many of you have found within yourself the ability to go from class to work to home, and home where perhaps you helped a child or a sibling do homework before returning to your own books to study for an exam, in managing multiple classes, sometimes several jobs, perhaps even taking care of a child or two. You have developed skills that make you extraordinarily valuable to employers and to society. You really can do it all because you have done it all. You are living proof that it's not just brain power that matters, it's not just luck that matters, it's your drive and ability to overcome obstacles that are the most essential ingredient in the secret sauce of success. Intelligence and knowledge, as good as they are only a small part of what you need to succeed. Your resilience, your ability to bounce back from tough times, your ability to overcome challenging or changing circumstances, your perseverance count even more than your GPA. And our community college graduates are among our most resilient students graduating anywhere in the country today. You have proved that. You have proved that by getting to tonight's occasion. And so I am here to congratulate you. I'm here to say I am proud of you, and I am counting on you, and I know you are going to succeed. The future truly is in your hands. Congratulations, and thank you. Thank you. Perhaps no one on this stage understands the importance of resiliency more than the person I am now proud to introduce. Matthew Malone overcame early struggles with learning to read in school and used the challenges he faced as a reserve and combat veteran of the Persian Gulf War. He earned a bachelor's degree from Suffolk University and then went on to receive a master's and doctor of education in the School of Education from Boston College. He's held a variety of leadership positions in school districts in eastern Massachusetts and San Diego, California. He is now Governor Patrick's top advisor in education and one passionate guy when it comes to talking about community colleges. Please join me in giving a very warm welcome to Secretary of Education, Matthew Malone.
Gotta find my speech. Found it. Thank you. What an exciting day. It's an honor to be here. Yeah, it's an honor to be in Springfield today. Seriously, it's a privilege, and I am honored to be part of your day. So thank you, Springfield Tech. I bring you the greetings of our governor, Deval L. Patrick, and the well wishes of the entire administration on the congratulations of every single member of state government. Our state colleges and universities are the very best in the nation and across all three branches of government. We pride ourselves in investing in and supporting public higher education. So let me start by acknowledging some people. Commissioner Freeland, thank you for all that you do to ensure our state colleges and universities continue to lead the nation. You are a titan, always fighting for the needs of our campuses and advocating for our students. Thank you. Springfield Tech Community College Board of Trustees, represented here today by Chairman Hector Toledo and other members, the Board of Trustees are the volunteers who give their own time and energy to keep the compass true for the future of this community college. President Ira Rubenzahl, thank you, President, for having me here today. Your vision for this institution advances it on a daily basis, and we are all proud of you, every single one of us across the Commonwealth. Thank you. I'm looking to my left and to my right. I see some faculty members. Thank God you're here with us today. Let's take a moment to honor them. Can we give them a round of applause? You teach, we learn, this happens. Thank you for what you do. To all the parents and family members who I can't see because you're in the dark, but I can hear you making a lot of noise. Congratulations. We know that you share this day with your graduate. They couldn't have done this alone. Today is possible because of you. Right now, there are parents and grandparents sitting out there remembering the day that you were born. And you will not know love until you have your own kids. That is true love. Thank you, parents and grandparents. And to the class of 2014 who we're all here for tonight, how pumped are you right now? You are an impressive group of graduates. More than half of you are older than 26, with just one statistic that tells me this is a group with incredible determination, grit, and fortitude. In so many ways, you represent the very best of our public higher education system. Now, keep in mind today, your parents and all of your family members and loved ones, they're very excited that you've reached this milestone, too. And in just a little while, they will be taking photos of you with their iPhones. Those photos will, of course, come out blurry. And undoubtedly, at some point, they will post them to Facebook. Some of your parents may even tweet them. But just roll with it. They, as all, are so proud of you. Among you here tonight, there are over 1,100 stories. 1,100 stories. Some of you came here from high school looking to create your own pathway into a career you could be proud of. Others of you had already started that career and decided you wanted to reinvent yourself. There are some who saw this place, Springfield Tech, as a gateway to a brighter future for yourself and your family. And there are those here today who have worked for decades, raised families, held various jobs, but had an unrelenting desire to have a college degree in hand. Your journeys have all been different, and each one has been defined by some sense of struggle. And it's okay, because what sets you apart is the struggle in your life, and that gives you credibility. Your effort and perseverance has shaped you. Use it. You need to have a chip on your shoulder. I want you to be hungry. Have confidence in yourself that whatever challenges lay ahead from this moment, you have already acquired the skills, grit, and knowledge to overcome them. That is the definition of an STCC graduate. You are the definition of the STCC graduate. Over the past few years, you have fulfilled the academic core requirements in English, math, and science. You have been trained in and mastered your chosen course of study, whether it be advanced manufacturing, precision machining, biotechnology, IT security, laser electro-optics, nursing, robotics, sonography, telecommunications, the arts, humanities, social sciences, business information, engineering technologies, health and liberal arts. Whew. I'm tired just reading this list. But you've lived it and you've conquered it all. Now for some of you, today is extra special because your educational journeys have been one of challenge. You have not always experienced success. Now, I know that feeling too, but today, know this. This is what success feels like. What you're feeling right now, that's success. And today is your day. You are powerful. You're as powerful as the institution that has forged you. Think about that for a moment. Springfield Tech is housed in the former Springfield Armory, a global symbol of American strength and ingenuity, of power and of effort, a place where steel and wood were forged into accurate perfection. This is you now. highly trained, highly skilled, smart, capable, accurate, focused, determined, and caring. This is you. You are thoughtful, you are streamlined, and you are ready. You are beyond powerful. You are a force of nature. Now, I know as you sit here right now, many of you feel the pressure to do something big right out the gate, something profound right away. I need you to ignore that pressure, because you've been prepared to be a shaper, a world changer, a baller, a gamer. And world changers come in all different shapes, sizes, and ages. And they got there by embracing innovation and adaptability. That's something that you know a little bit about. Now, while some of you will continue your education, others will enter the workforce. Our economy is getting stronger, and more jobs are available for you this year than in any year in recent past. And because of what you've learned here today, you are able to compete in that global economy. So no matter what you do, we need you to bring your own personality to it. And not just your own personality, but we need you to bring the personality of STCC with you out into the world. And whatever it is that you do, I want you to own it. I want you to love it. I want you to immerse yourself in it 110%. Now, when I was a little boy, I was diagnosed with dyslexia. So I know what it feels like when the teacher says, hey, everyone, take out your reading books. Hey, Matt, it's time for you to go down the basement. Yeah, I know what that feels like. We talked about success, right? So my educational experiences were not always successful. I attended 3 high schools before graduating, and I never moved from the street I lived on, if you know what I mean. Figure that one out. And in the end, I did well enough to maintain my academic eligibility to do the only thing I loved at the time, which was wrestling. And I met the minimum standards to get a diploma from a vocational high school, drafting major. Where's my engineering design major? Is that? Can I hear you? Yeah, can you say the word pencil? Right, you don't even know what I'm talking about. So the point is, I barely graduated from high school. And before my graduation ceremony, I wasn't even there. I left. I was down in South Carolina as a 17-year-old boot at Marine Corps boot camp. Hoorah. So I'm not supposed to be the Secretary of Education for the highest performing state in the nation. And believe me, between 1988 in 2014, I've had more defeats than victories in my life. And yet, here I am. And the question is, why? But here's the answer. I stand here before you today because I found something that I liked to do. And I work really, really hard to get good at it. And then I invested the time and the energy to constantly grow and evolve as an educator and a lifelong learner. So it's about effort. It's about skill. And that trumps talent 7 days a week. The person who wins, that gets to the top, has got a bigger heart and wears it on their sleeves more strongly. When I attended high school, you were in 1 of 2 pathways, college or career, perpetuating the late 19th century debate between 2 lions of educational philosophy, Booker T. Washington and W.E.B. Du Bois, an industrial education versus a liberal arts education. And which pathways would lead to a middle-class lifestyle, you know, the American dream. Well, the times have changed rapidly since then. Today, the cutting edge in education has proven that a 21st century education must be both college and career. The old debate is dead. This is what the shapers of STCC and high schools like Worcester Tech and Putnam and others have proven. Cutting-edge futurists are melding the two, like a welder binds two pieces of metal. Future best practices are about blending the best of the industrial philosophy and the best of the arts and science philosophy and the creation of a contextualized, hands-on, problem-based learning experience. That's what STCC is. You guys get that every single day. Now, STC is the bright, shining example of the very best in these two philosophies. Not only for us here in Massachusetts, and believe me, we are so special we have you, but for every state in the nation to look towards as the beacon for what is possible. STCC is the symbol of a bold vision for humanity, the symbol that both Booker T and WB's collective philosophies blended. When you blend the best in industrial technical training with the best in the arts and science, you get a marketable, competent, and highly skilled citizen. One who possesses strong core values, treats the world with respect, and understands the importance of being mission-driven. They get you, and we're so thankful for that. Now, the opportunity that you have ahead of you is immense. I don't want you to rule anything out. So you're majoring in advanced manufacturing? Big deal. Become a chef if you want. If you're majoring in IT security, so what? Become a piano maker if that makes you happy. You can't fit into a box, and we don't want you to either. Your degree should never limit you. It enhances you for whatever challenges you take on. Here's my point. Find what you love to do. Love it more than anyone else. Get up earlier in the morning than everyone else, run to work faster, and stay up later than everyone else working at it. Become the expert in it. Don't stop, never quit, and don't be scared to wear your passion as a coat of armor. You are a graduate of Springfield Tech Community College. This title was earned. It was not given to you. But with it comes the obligation to represent this college well. Show the world what you are made of and what this college produces. We know this is a world-class institution, but now you must let everyone else know it is too. The best way to do that is to be the world changer that you are deep down inside. Go out there now and take it. Lead, love, inspire, dream, and then do. Look around you, people. In the words of the immortal great Canadian bard, Leslie Nielsen, good luck. We're all counting on you.
Thank you, Secretary Malone and Commissioner Freeland. I don't know about you guys, but I'm pumped. It is now my honor to introduce our next speaker, Rafael Nazario, to give greetings on behalf of the class of 2014. Rafael will be graduating with honors tonight from the Digital Media Production Program and plans to pursue further education in the arts and humanities. He was the recipient of this year's Eugenia Maria de Hostas and Jack O'Neill Memorial Scholarships, and last night was awarded his department's Academic Excellence in Multimedia at the college's honor convocation. Please welcome Rafael to the stage.
Greetings, Secretary Malone, Commissioner Freeland, President Rubenzel, faculty and staff, family and friends, and my fellow graduates. My name is Rafael Nazario, but at birth, in my mother's native tongue, I was named Rafael Nazario. The late Dr. Maya Angelou said, "We delight in the beauty of the butterfly, but rarely admit the changes it has gone through to achieve that beauty." Every year, the monarch butterfly, from wherever it began to flutter its wings, begins its destination towards Mexico. No one knows its personal experience through that long journey. I can say that this journey has not been easy for me, as I'm sure it has not been easy for all of you. I'm sure as I have, many of us have made decisions that we are proud of, and others we regret. We know that we have struggled, cried, lost, and loved. All of this we have endured. We have come to a place we can no longer hold, an uphill battle it has been for us these many years. Yet, we can truly say that we have overcome. Our accomplishments did not come overnight. Neither did they simply happen in weeks. Like a butterfly, we took a leap of faith, flapped our wings that led us to see the changes we see today. I first flapped my wings 10 years ago at Springfield Technical Community College after my honorable service discharge from the United States Navy. Like all of you, I made a choice to try a new method to change my future and renew my life, to become a better, fuller, and more complete version of myself. My classmate Peter Glover once asked me why I took on such a large load of classes, 18 credits last semester and 22 this spring. The practical answer I gave was that I wanted to get as much done as fast as I could, but the bigger reason was that I wanted to dedicate myself to my education just as I had once dedicated myself to my country. I knew that in my education I would find freedom and liberty, that I could make a positive change to the man that I am today. It took me 3 tours in the Middle East. It also took me a 4-month tour in a VA hospital, but I survived. And today, I'm ready to spread my wings. Paul the Apostle said, "We glory in tribulations, knowing that tribulation produces perseverance, and perseverance character, and character hope." The choices all of us made were to change our futures. We took a leap of faith out of what was once a chaotic mess and into a more ordered place where we can know the beauty and hope we could not see. Today, we celebrate an honorable moment. We sit here side by side, unaware perhaps of each other's stories, but we know one thing, that we have overcome. We know now that by dedication, courage, and commitment, the work we have done has borne fruit. Today, my fellow graduates, we will once again flap our wings, take flight, and begin to change the world. Even more, we have the ability and the responsibility to help others make changes and take flight too. We are monarch butterflies who have learned the route that has brought us together, witnessing our accomplishments. So, class of 2014, I salute you, I congratulate you, and I wish you much joy in the journey to your destinations. Thank you.
On special occasions such as this one, the college may, by vote and authority of its Board of Trustees, award an honorary degree to an individual who has given extraordinary service to the college, the community, or the nation. This year, we are pleased to grant such an honorary degree to Mr. York Mayo. York, can you please come forward? York had a 30-year career working at American Saw and Manufacturing Company in East Longmeadow, where he served as sales representatives, sales manager, vice president of international sales, and senior vice president of sales and marketing. In 1997, after York read The Theology of the Hammer by Millard Fuller, the founder of Habitat for Humanity, York's life took a new and totally unexpected course. Inspired to serve his community, York took an early retirement from American Saw and began what he calls his real career as a community volunteer, first as executive director of Springfield Habitat for Humanity, where he worked 50-hour weeks for 3.5 years as a non-paid volunteer. This organization, which builds homes in the greater Springfield area for those who cannot afford them, has completed over 50 homes since it began. York's service includes chairing a $1 million capital campaign for Restore Home Improvement and serving as CEO and president of the Roger L. Putnam Technical Fund. As a co-founder of the Millbrook Scholars Program, York and his organization ensures that young men who have the potential to succeed but who face difficult home circumstances get the opportunity to attend college. Two young men in the Millbrook Scholars Program are with us this evening as graduates in testimony to York's work. Tonight, we honor York Mayo with an honorary degree from Springfield Technical Community College in recognition of a lifetime of service to others, and I know he will continue. York Mayo.
Thank you very much, Dr. Rubenthal. Thank you, Board of Trustees. You know, at age 73, to be part of the class of 2014 is pretty fantastic. I am so proud. And so I'm going to get my degree here in just a second, and you're going to get your degree very soon. We can use these degrees to change the world. And so I'm going to take my degree, and I am going to run back to my seat because we don't have a lot of time. We've got to get busy changing the world right away.
I could do that at 73. It's now my pleasure to introduce Board of Trustee member Jeffrey Poindexter to present the Distinguished Alumni Award. A 1989 graduate of STCC's Business Administration Program, Attorney Poindexter was elected in 2010 as the alumni member of the college's Board of Trustees. He has also been elected by his fellow board members to serve as their secretary. Attorney Poindexter earned a bachelor's degree at Western New England College, a Juris Doctor degree from Georgetown University, and perhaps most impressively, an associate's degree from STCC. He practices in commercial litigation at the law firm of Buckley, Richardson, and Galinas. Attorney Poindexter has had a distinguished career in law and public service, having served on the state's Finance Advisory Board and the City of Springfield's Retirement Board. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeffrey Poindexter.
It's always a pleasure to give this award as an alumni of the college, to give the distinct award to the distinguished alumni. I believe that all of the alumni from STCC are distinguished, but each year We like to choose one who sets him or herself aside as a person who has an institution we believe merits special recognition. Some, like myself, when you graduate, you know, may go on to a prestigious law school, work at a large firm so you can selfishly make a bunch of money. Or like my brother, who's also an alumni of STCC, who got his GED after quitting high school in the 10th grade, went on to Harvard Law School, also selfishly went to a big law firm to make a lot of money. Unlike myself and my brother, who used our degrees for selfish financial gain, our distinguished alumni, like a lot of the nurses who I was at the pinning ceremony with the other night, actually used his STCC degree to help others. Mark Ayers, if you can come up here, he graduated from Springfield Technical Community College in 1994 with a bachelor's in arts degree and a liberal arts transfer, and would go on to earn degrees from both Yale and Harvard. So whether you go out into the community, as some of our nurses are doing, or if you go on, there's nothing you can't do as a graduate from STCC. And as our secretary stated, in which I agree with, we as alumni of this college are just gritty, gritty people. After graduating from Harvard, Mark began his career as a high school teacher in Connecticut and earned the Distinguished Teacher Award in his first year of eligibility. As if he couldn't make me and my brother look more despicable. In 1998, Mark founded a company called A Plus Academic Coaching, which is dedicated to helping students of all ages thrive both personally and academically. Over the last 6 years, this organization has helped students of all ages, helped thousands of students of all ages. Mark also serves his community as the president of the board of directors for Brothers Together, a mentoring organization for young men, for which A Plus Academics Coaching is the community sponsor. Additionally, Mark serves on the board of directors for the ACLU in New Mexico, as well as the National ACLU Board. Mark serves our college community through his volunteer participation on the STCC Alumni Association Speakers Bureau, sharing his experience in entrepreneurship, leadership, and development, and job placement skills with current students. Mark's generosity to STIC also includes the recently created Gene and Jim Genasi Scholarship Award, given to the student who is actively serving as a role model and for advancing the goals of the LGBT community. Tonight, in recognition of Mark Ayers' commitment to the invaluable role of education that education plays in the lives of students of all ages, we are honored to recognize him as a 2014 Distinguished Alumnus of Springfield Technical Community College.
Last evening, at the college's honors convocation, we presented awards to 7 graduates of the class of 2014 who maintained, unbelievably, a perfect 4.0 cumulative quality point average throughout their academic studies here. Because this is such a distinctive accomplishment, I would like for all of us to recognize them once more. At this time, I ask the special 7 recipients of the Outstanding Academic Achievement Award to please stand and be recognized. Would you please stand? Thank you. It's now my pleasure to ask student trustee and my good friend, Trevor Eliason, to present the class gift.
Where is it?
Where is the class gift? Okay, here it is.
Okay. Congratulations, class of 2014. Over the last year, I have served as your representative to the Board of Trustees, and it has been an honor. And it is now a privilege to present on your behalf the class gift to President Ira Rubenzahl. The class gift this year will contribute funds to support the furnishing for the new Wi-Fi lounge being built in Building 17. This road has been long. Some of us have struggled. Some of us have fallen face down in the dirt. But we have all stood back up. And we have succeeded, and we will continue to succeed. I would like now to thank Secretary Malone and present him with an STCC wrestling sweatshirt. Once again, congratulations, class of 2014. Thank you.
You all know that the secretary is a great wrestler. At this time, I am honored to present the college's annual award to the Outstanding Faculty Member of the Year. This year's recipient is Professor Brian Candida. Would you please join me? Professor Candido began his career at STCC as a student in data processing in the mid-1980s. 3 years after graduating, he returned to the college to teach in the Computer Information Technology Department as an adjunct instructor and has taught thousands of STC students ever since, except for a period in the late 1990s when he accepted a corporate position which took him to New York City and Europe. Brian would go on to complete a BS in Information Management Systems from Westfield State University and a Master's of Education in Technology from Lesley University. Brian is a true educator practitioner. Throughout his teaching career, he has worked for industry at American Saw, Tam Brands, Inc., and in a consultant capacity at numerous companies where he developed skills and professional relationships that would directly benefit his students here at the college. He has parlayed those industry connections into career opportunities for countless students throughout his tenure at the college. Brian's students laud him for his in-depth, real-world knowledge of his subject matter, his patience, his earnest desire to share his knowledge, and his insistence on true understanding rather than rote acquisition of skills. Quote, "He is always there when you need him," unquote, said one of his students. And another, quote, "He truly loves what he does. He's one of the best professors at STCC," unquote. And to me, that is great praise. Hallmarks of Brian's teaching include the use of real-world IT projects and problems to prepare his students for life beyond the classroom, the use of innovative technologies in the classroom to help Ryan assess his students' learning and his own effectiveness as a teacher, as well as project-based learning exercises that emphasize the importance of teamwork and connection. Professor Brian Candido is truly an excellent teacher and professional whose many contributions to students, colleagues, the college, and community qualify him to receive our recognition as the outstanding faculty member of the 2013-2014 academic year. And I'm going to hand him his plaque and then read it to you. Whereas Brian Candido, Professor of Information Technologies and Program Chair of Computer Information Technologies, has served with distinction since August 2007 in those capacities. And whereas we have come to know him as an inspired and gifted teacher, and he has made significant and distinct contributions to the college and to the academic programs at all levels, and whereas he has exhibited a great sense of civic dedication and has measured up to the highest ideals of good citizenship, be it therefore resolved that we wish to express our profound appreciation and gratitude for Brian Candido for his exemplary contributions to the college, and hereby name him as the outstanding faculty member 2013-2014, awarded on this 29th day of May, 2014, at the 47th commencement of the college. Congratulations, Brian. Oh, pictures. Commissioner Freeland and Secretary Malone took a long trip out here today, and they have many more responsibilities tomorrow, so we're going to excuse them, but let's give them a real STCC thank you for their comments. Chairman Toledo and members of the Board of Trustees, on behalf of the faculty of the college, I am pleased to present 259 candidates for the degree of Associate in Arts, 686 candidates for the degree of Associate in Science, 12 candidates for the degree of Associates in Applied Science, 40 candidates for certificates, and 119 candidates for certificates of completion. Will the entire graduating class of 2014 please rise? I am pleased to present Mr. Hector Toledo, Chairman of the Springfield Technical Community College Board of Trustees, to authorize the granting of degrees. Got your paper? You got it?
He gave me one.
Okay.
Thank you. Is everyone ready? My favorite part of my job. As chairman of the Springfield Technical Community College Board of Trustees, and by the authority conferred by the Massachusetts Board of Higher Education, I am honored to authorize the awarding of the Associates in Arts, the Associate in Science, the Associate in Applied Science degrees, certificates, and certificates of completion to those candidates who, in the judgment of the college, have successfully met the requirements for graduation. Congratulations.
Congratulations. At this time, I would like to call upon the faculty marshals,
Professor Jill Mendez, Chair of the English as a Second Language Department, and Professor Philip O'Donohue of the English Department to announce the graduates, and I ask the student marshals, Rosa Maria Santiago and Tina Kesey, to please escort the candidates.
Okay.
To confer degrees on the candidates, would Chairman Toledo and Trustee Johnson please come forward?
Eddie Gonzalez.
Jessica Rodriguez.
Tiffany Mock.
Maureen A. Goldie.
Maria Marquez.
Ronald Michael Moody.
Kayla Alviles.
Jasmine Yvette Garcia.
Nicole St. Marie.
Joshua D. Lantigua.
Virginia Maria.
Keisha M. Padilla.
Julie Kopchaki.
Genesis Carlesia Arcaria.
Best I could do.
Aaron Eigel.
Got it.
Brian R. Burlingham.
Pauline Finch.
Leonard A. Boudreau.
Aija Long.
Marquis Henry Brace.
Donald DeRozier.
Rafael Nazario Jr.
Margarita Gutierrez.
Nasha L. Garcia Rejo.
Haritza Torres.
Lydia Tolparova.
Leanne Bourgeois.
Karen Giguere.
Ashley Vollinger.
Nicholas A. Beard.
Libertad Mudassa.
Jose L. Figueroa.
Eula Drummer.
Kimberly Scott.
Danielle Ramos.
Cindy Lee Egnor.
Christian De La Cruz.
Stephen R. Rivera.
Nicholas LeClaire.
Tiffany Melendez Campos.
Valeria Thomas.
Monica Marcelli Bramucci.
Jessica Stano.
Michael B. O'Malley.
Carolyn Reyes.
George Hargrove.
Sally Alvarado Mirabel.
Stephanie Marie Slattery.
Erica Kylis.
Jasmine L. Diaz.
Morris Jordan.
Janitza Rivera.
Yolanda Pabon.
Evelyn P. Soto.
Abby Janid Tanya Fontanes.
Sean Michael Chaez.
Aisha Cardona.
Frank A. DeLuzio.
Cynthia Ortiz.
Kathleen E. Shea.
Miguel Santiago.
Shania L. Wills.
Congratulations.
Kyle Miller.
Caroline K. Bestia.
William Keyes.
David Green.
Nicholas Mancuso.
Enrique Campo.
Natalia Petrick.
Christian Jacob Mickey.
Cameron Prosperi.
Laura M. Cepelli.
Nelson Rivera.
Sandra Grenier.
Kadar Lynch.
Migna E. Garcia.
Francesca Boria.
Laura Marie Garecki.
Tomake Ito.
Alexandra R. Wyland.
Chandra Jackson.
Sasha M. Nunez.
Susan Duncan.
Jonathan C. Castellano.
Samantha Nieves.
Naya K. Burt Williams.
Kayla Uleri.
Elizabeth Ann Miner.
Dominic Smith.
Anastasia Apollina Edwards.
Kevin Anderson.
Kayla A. Robinson.
Peter Gilbert.
Elaine I. Riopel.
Anne Marie Finney.
Alex May Foley.
Jennifer Hoppy.
Catherine Mary Riffenberg.
Monique Williams.
Eliza Jane Moser.
Shanina Rosado.
Say it again. Yolena Oponasevich.
Darlene Lindsay.
Sarah Jean Jacobson.
Nestor Cosme.
Amber L. Bach.
Carla Cruz.
Nicholas J. Perez.
Lisa Smith.
Brandy Lee Rodriguez.
Razia Rahman.
Luis A. Burgos.
Kimberly Stevens.
Shannon B. Isham.
Christina Perez.
Monica A. Anderson.
Alfonso Cross.
Aaron A. Moore.
Chanavea Ann Davis.
Taquan R. Goodman.
Caitlin Ford.
Jamal R. Gary.
Rafnilda Nieves.
Alexa Grelha.
Heather Rohde.
Ruth Soto.
Jason Reyes.
Tori Nicole Gunter.
Deborah Lee.
Katie Ann Johnson.
Beverly Francis.
Luis Gonzalez.
Jasmine Collins.
Karen Price.
Valerie Fiddler Stennett.
Tracy L. Tucker Stokes.
Teshena Jones.
Shakina Maria Godbolt.
Sanda Toon.
Alicia Eve Powers.
Karen Maya.
Devon Ralston Forrest.
Erin O'Neill.
Dominique P. Richardson.
Lindsay Knodler.
Adriana M. Alaya.
Jocelyn Orozco.
Carlos J. Montes.
Caitlin Wright.
Got it. Marcia A. Williams.
Jennifer O'Leary.
Cheyenne J. Plant.
Casey Doyle.
Emmanuel T.T. Doncor.
Sarah Jones.
Tanya M. Cabrera.
Leslie Marie Santiago.
Francesca Perez Tiberski.
Carrie Gonzalez.
Tanisha A. Andino.
Ashley Davila.
Falcone. Adriana C. Falcone.
Ellie Marie Rios.
Martin S. Landquist.
Shamika Felicia Jones.
Jennifer A. Welsh.
Catherine De Jesus.
Sharia B. Eaton.
Daniel Cave.
Jose Miguel Pueyo Torres.
Erica Brown.
Kiana Kendra Shaver.
Charlene Malone.
Urian Devonta Irving.
Emily Oleksak.
Jimmy L. Perkins.
Aleza Maldonado.
Jermaine Jones.
Erica Vergara.
Kyle Roy.
Lois Peterson.
Nicholas A. Gao.
Kimberly Streeter.
Morgan Frederick Glanville.
Michael Schiller.
Alec J. Ostrowski.
Alethea Stevenson.
Kersun Joseph.
Jasmine Vendito.
Tabina Anastasia Gardner.
Amanda Camacho.
Christine M. Gray Anderson.
Venicia Harvey.
Danielle M. Pioggia.
Jacqueline Loss.
Junior P. Swaby.
Skyla Zomena Jans.
Dawn M. Gursky.
Tia Duclair.
Millicent L. Gale.
Kimberly Cook.
Jordan Ray McNally.
Justin Morin.
Courtney Lee Robbins.
Abigail Sklanka.
LeVar Phillips Jackson.
Renee Johnson.
Richard A. Dallas.
Heather LeCompte.
Tammy E. Robinson.
Jahaira Morales.
Jamie S. Blackburn.
Rachel Marie Yates.
Jessica I. Nieves.
Tara Ann Frater.
Kai K. Loom.
Donna Duval.
Roberto Bobby Love Grant.
Dan Modirka.
Joan K. Tang.
Dalvin Brown.
Jake E. Bono.
Kimberly Jablonski.
Matthew D. Dembinski.
Yuklin Tang.
Alexander Karpolik.
Jessica Lee.
Domingos Gonzalez.
Janaya Trailer.
Julia L. Mattis. Congratulations.
Stephanie Rodriguez.
Danielle Michelle Bonsanti.
Allison Jean Lassard.
Richard L. Alexander.
Samantha Erin Patrick.
Jeffrey S. Hairview.
Matthew Rogers.
Calvin Winder.
Nina Alicia Guzman.
Forrest C. Houghton.
Congrats, Forrest.
Tanya Polanco.
Corey J. Mattoon.
Kayra Iris Colon.
Kimberly J. Gavin.
Desiree Serrano.
Maria J. Warwick.
Andy Kailola.
Tiffany Nicole Pond.
Chrissy Ann Bonds.
Kelly Pond.
Robin Ann Rogers.
Megan Marsis.
David Vega.
Amy C. Gauthier.
Jerry Huffman.
Mariana Cruz.
Jacqueline Haley.
Jaylene Hernandez.
Michael DeGray.
Diama El Castillo.
Gilbert Martinez.
Hong N. Nguyen.
Michael Gravelin.
Teresa M. Beal.
Anthony Pena.
Stacy N. Lopez.
Kevin Ramirez.
Sabrina S. Grant.
Thomas Barnock.
Corey A. Bodiford.
Ryan Reed.
Candy A. Young.
Sona Gusanova.
Laura Evans Landry.
Sabrina Kraus.
Marcia Correa.
Guy Tremley.
Danielle M. Gerton.
Jane Tremley.
Derek A. Gordon.
Laura Dreen Parent Dorsey.
Crystal Reynolds.
Gloria Yvette Torres.
Kimberly Martin.
Holly Guimond Crafts.
Melissa S. Antiquera.
Tracy Marie Ramos.
Kimberly A. Doyle.
Myra Liz Rivera.
Jose A. Rosa.
Liz Cruz.
Shirley Rijos.
Tanita Michelle Smith.
Christy Jacqueline Solorzano.
Tiffany Smith.
Julio A. Mojica.
Vanetta Wilson.
Philip J. Ozone.
Carlene Smith Shaw.
Adam S. Korabowski.
Claudia Bakes.
Robert Thomas.
Berta Fonseca.
Wayne A. Brown.
Vanessa Lee Rodriguez.
Anthony K. Mitchell Wright.
Carmen Guzman.
Andre Johnson.
Stephanie Nieves.
Nathan Bolduck.
Ekaterina Grigoras.
Andre Mosichuk.
Veronica Hornet.
Sergi Sabrunchuk.
Crystal Burgos.
Charles E. Knight.
Crystal Woodbury.
Chuck Chan.
Isamari Hernandez.
Jeremy Desotel.
Suhail Colon.
Amos Thomas.
Nicole Marie Mojica.
Philip A. Nieves.
Tanisha Martinez.
Josbel Nazario.
Melissa Duza.
Jorge M. Gonzalez.
Stacy Smith.
Louis J. Rivera.
Jan McCoy.
William T. Brooks.
William Arthur Womeldorf.
Brian S. Buckley.
Nicholas McKibben.
Constance M. Ousley.
Derek Ryan Lopez.
Christopher John Allen Tersch.
Emily Barber.
Timothy E. Garcia.
Keith Daniel Lundy.
Michael J. Wilson.
Matthew David Schuhl.
Jeremy J. Roy.
Michael Wilson.
Jennifer McMaster.
Scott Crawford.
Joshua D. Moran.
Randall Barth.
Justin A. J. Brooks.
Jesse English.
Dan Guyette.
Edgar Vascanian.
Christopher J. Abdow. Kevin.
Ifo Kwawu.
Kevin J. O'Brien.
Joel McAuliffe.
Michael X. Rodriguez.
Vasilios Karsaliakos.
Nelson R. Coto Colon.
Jade Wilson.
Christopher M. Sapinski.
Arthur McGrath.
Peter C. Marino.
Devier Cockett.
Jared McKenzie Haig.
Sean Gilday.
Eric J. Bermudez.
Daniel Sadkowski.
Max Monette.
Craig Benson.
Isra Ezubaydi.
Komang Mang Million Toon.
Sandra Jean Babin.
Timothy Gray.
Braylon Rose Dubois.
Daniel Miroslav Lewandowski.
Jessica Lucia.
Joshua Prusser.
Candice E. Porter.
Thomas Stanley Halgas.
J. Janusia Loki.
James Triplett.
Stephen Thomas McBride.
Christopher C. Vella.
Jamie D. Jensen.
Stephen Thomas Ellis.
Jonathan G. Ford.
Ryan Chenevert.
Hector LeBron Jr.
Rodolfo Ciano.
George S. Jumba.
Robert Richards Jr.
Raphael Biard.
Christopher Sayers.
Oleg S. Gladish.
Patricia Robles.
Kyle J. Killinger.
Mary Tisi.
Jennifer Ann Gallagher.
Jennifer Burnett.
Simon P. Davini.
Raymond Stewart.
Esteban A. Ortiz.
Melissa Beverly Chapin.
David J. Gabanelli.
Laura Gabriela Chavez.
Jonathan R. Lavalle.
Jeffrey Greenbaum.
Brent F. Skrypek.
Patrick Bowler.
Alexander E. Goralzik.
Matthew Jacob Prisbilla.
Robert D. Blaze Jr.
Taj Dobbins.
Stanley Eric Jones.
Gregory Osak.
Jermaine Lindsay.
Joseph Mecca.
K.O. Mason.
Brianna Bretta.
Benjamin Andrews III.
Rebecca Pitts.
Thomas H. Hodge Jr.
Crystal Mena.
Mia D. Getty.
Emmeline Pierce.
Brittany A. Littlefield Byrne.
Lexis Arian Wilson.
Rochelle Kello.
Alex Morgan.
Bianca Baez.
David Lampron.
Melissa Rimas.
Matthew Mislinski.
Kelsey E. Garvey.
Joshua Unwin.
Kelsey L. Boisel.
George Morrow.
Shayna Marie Hebert.
Elijah LeClaire.
Leah D. Souls.
Michael Chamberlain.
Grace E. Atkins.
Nicholas Blaufox.
Jenna C. Geyer.
Curtis Massarella.
Brittany Ann Minier.
Brian James Martell.
Shay E. Slepchuk.
Kevin McKinstry.
Breelyn Taylor McGuire.
Jeremy Cleveland.
Carrie Favreau.
Heather Bouchard.
Amanda May Baker.
Carmen Rodriguez.
Audra Cardoza.
Manuela Castrillon.
Lauren Wimet.
Hidwat Badwawe.
Odessa I. Penaflor.
Emily Warner.
Anna Nesson.
Carrie Ann Brunault.
Julia Baranyuk.
Rodolfo Ciano.
Yulia Barabokin.
Jonathan Hollock.
Jessica Mary Breka.
Valerie Oaks.
Jillian G. Bernard.
Jennifer Hull.
Erica M. Davenport.
Naomi Geromini.
Kevin Joseph Benchella.
Brittany Alexis Benson.
Diana M. Doyle.
Alicia Rodak.
Megan Hungerford.
Alfira Bayramova.
Justine Olson.
Brianna Lynn Overbow.
Naja Raza.
Solimar Mojica.
Jamie Rogers.
Elizabeth Ara Warner.
Ina Mosichek.
Lisa Marie Gallus.
Taylor Noel Brown.
Christine Green.
Liz Zubenko.
Camila Avadeev.
Wileta Plera.
Tatiana Libuzania.
Mason X. Welch.
Amy Doble.
Sahar Abdul Ali.
Alyssa Lempart.
Asia Kara Gonzalez.
Nicole Dunoyer.
Erica Y. Williams.
Megan Jennifer Foote.
Jennifer A. Hawley.
Claudia Witorska.
Cynthia L. Forte.
Kathleen Mary Hoffman.
Caitlin Melissa Gancors.
Karen Eileen Parker.
Celia LaRocco.
Camila Gamidova.
Tao Tai.
Amadeus Dorchanek.
Amanda Diaz.
Clifford Gervais.
Angela Bracci.
Sandra Milena Craig.
Julie Ann Vanas.
Brenda O'Neill.
Elisa Gustafson.
Angela Norton.
Tasha Simone Cameron.
Emily Lisa La Liberté.
Jacqueline Waweru.
Michael Hamill.
Pamela Kaloon.
Beata Ciesla.
Sochita Patel.
Yelena Glukova.
Thomas E. Greeley.
Melissa Gormali.
Liz Lisa Canzio.
Ariel Idika.
Anita Marie Gonzalez.
Amanda Neerin.
Susan M. O'Donnell.
Kathleen Ferris.
Tamika N. Butler.
Melissa Netherton.
Danielle C. Boyd.
Samantha Bullock.
Guillermo K. Quinones.
Nicole Dean.
Inga M. Lombard.
Charity Vera.
Krista L. Thompson.
Bettina Espino.
Michael Charlin Tate.
Robert Andrew McGagan.
Ashley Marie O'Hare.
Caleb Canis.
Jessica A. Lalio.
Ton Al.
Megan A. Borokowski.
Michael Kane.
Sharon R. Osatek.
Alicia Janice Rosario.
Vitaly Demanchuk.
Daniel Miller.
Cherie N. Parker.
Richard Kenyon.
Galina Gordievsky.
Caitlin Talbot.
Nafifsa Jemison.
Crystal Vieira.
Amber L. Dimo.
Jill Consolino.
Kelly Jean Haygood.
Jessica Schlossek.
Aaron Cronin.
Paula Barton.
Lizette Rodriguez.
Mandy Stafford Williams.
Eliona Krasnova.
Melissa Renna.
Mariah L. Kaufman.
Alyssa Leal.
Kimberly A. Mead.
Amanda Doyle.
Paul O'Connor. Matthew S. Zielinski.
Holly Marcinic.
Quinn N. Pham.
Brandon Xavier Payne Brissett.
Rashida Krieger.
Jasmine Clemens.
Thomas Antunes.
Sarah Gordon.
Neged Yildrem.
Ashley Elise Petrovsky.
Matthew R. Trueheart.
Trevor Eliason.
Mary Elizabeth Moser. Molly P. Moody. Tanya Shvetsov. Brenda L. Schmid. Catherine M. Munier. Brittany A. Coopy. Raquel Rodriguez Rosales. Eric C. Selenga. Alexis Kelly. Hope A. Towers. Adam S. Robbins. Holly J. Hodges. Chris C. Willard.
Tina Kesey.
Rosa Maria Iris Santiago.
Thank you.
Congratulations to the graduates. You may move your tassels to the left. Before we conclude the ceremony, I would like to remind the graduates that they must return immediately to the exhibition hall to meet with their department heads. We also ask that the audience remain in place as the recessional leaves the arena and the faculty form a walk of honor to congratulate the graduates at the arena exit. After the graduates meet with their department heads, they will rejoin their parties outside of the building. Before I say goodbye, I'd like to just give one more round of applause to the faculty at SDCC. This concludes the 47th commencement exercises for STCC. Thank you and good evening. Thank you.